guess I'm gonna be cooking by myself.
Hi, it's MD. I will be helping him cook. So you want to do it by himself?
I'm gonna be a bystander. I'm gonna be watching. But
I look good in that lighting. I ain't gonna lie.
Presence great, the future's bright. One thing you can't take away is my past, though. Shorty told me a story, I ain't casting his
mind. You pick out one, Miles, and he pick out one. Okay. Let me see it. That's the one you pick. Jay. That's the one you with. All right, now we're finna do some cooking.
And we are back. Introduce yourselves again, sirs.
I'm MD, the youngest, and I'm probably the handsomest boy in the family.
Okay.
JD, the oldest. He's not the handsomest. That's all you need to know.
Anyways, we got back from our trip. From Sam's Club. One of y'all.
I'll be over here.
Got a little season on there, not too much, but it's about that flavor once we get on that grill.
Especially Sam, he was throwing that seasoning on there. He was like, he was just like Stephen Curry with the.
With that 30,
he was throwing it, you know. Don't let him for y'all with the little seasoning.
Whatever that means.
I was looking at
he was like,
when y'all take the break off.
You said on it?
Yeah. I
know.
From Birmingham.
I'm a bit. No, you might.
Gotta go back again and put some on this side, or gotta come and spray some off. Got action. That's basically how you start a fire. So. Any questions?
What's the best way to, if you ever burn yourself, what's the best way to burn?
Butter.
Mustard. No. Maybe. Oh.
You see in how the coals is? Mm-hmm. See that light up underneath there? Mm-hmm. Getting that dark gray? Mm-hmm. I mean, we cooking with house money right there. Mm. Fire kind of running hot. Gotta know how to maintain that sucker. burning perfect. So these coals burning perfect. Y'all like to put the sausage on there first. Get them working. Now we got chicken breast. Let it do its thing. We're ready for our first clip. Back again, let's see where we at. It ain't done. Drop my next. I know how many I need to put on there, so probably on the next one I'm gonna put 6 of them on there, cause they're pretty big size breasts, so hold me down. Y'all wanna look at the food? Mom, come up. How that look?
Real good.
You wanna flip one?
I do one. Which one?
You do the last two.
You can go in the water.
Huh?
You can get one if you want.
I'll get the.
Can I have a little piece?
What?
Can I have a little piece?
No, man. It ain't cooked yet.
Mm. You get sick.
Yeah.
I don't want that.
I ain't trying to fix it. So there you have it, man. Here we go. A lot of people ask me how to grill my chicken breast. Hopefully this helps you out. You just gotta try it, but make sure you don't kill yourself while you're trying. So easy seasoning. Keep something moist on it. Make sure the grill is hot enough for your chicken. A lot of people start and it's just not hot enough until it gets halfway done. So, to maintain a good flip. Maintain a good flip and keep
Knocking them out.
But yeah. There you have it. Hope y'all like the way I cook my chicken breast and I meal prep. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if you want to see me show you how to do a little something out.